members. I am going to kill all of you. Good night.
I'm hit!
Fuel can. Needed this. That should be it. Off figures. Here we go. Green lights are good. God damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Check.
got you. See if it still works. An apple a day. Did finish burning out this nesting zone.
Oh shit, not now.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Another micro recorder. Some of these has been explaining what the hell you guys are doing.
Hey, it's a rumor. You're breaking protocol. call for even bringing it up. Oh, shit. Sorry, you will be if the CO hears you.
Oh, come on, Doc. I gotta ask you. Is it true?
Soldier.
Come on.
Ask me a different question.
Okay, I get it. Hey, I think it's gonna be sunny today.
Yeah, I think that's true.
Jesus fucking Christ, you gotta be kidding me.
Nope. So, gonna sleep better tonight? Now you know?
Yeah, right.
Rebel Rock. Yeah, I know where that is. West of Hot Springs, south of Patchen's Lakes. Recorders.
Hey,
what do I happen to you?
About goddamn time. Jesus, I'm tired.
Did I miss anything?
Yeah, you wouldn't believe it. This morning, we had a goddamn pilgrimage come through.
What? What are you talking about?
A fucking cult. Half-naked, shaved heads. Some of them cut up pretty bad. Driving a whole convoy of hippy-dippy vans and trucks.
Oh, shit. I've seen these clowns. Were they chanting a bunch of shit like, "Hit low! Be free! Follow the path!" Shit like that.
Yeah, that's them.
They call themselves R.I.P. Rest in peace. They got some messiah who thinks all this shit is part of some plan. Where are they headed?
South. Beyond that, I don't know and don't care. All right, man. Have a good one.
Okay. What the hell's he recording?
Open up. I've seen him around.
Hey, how's it going? Hey.
Okay. What's up with you?
That bike of yours. Need some fuel? I'll be here. Hey, drop by next time. Might have something new in.
Deacon St. John.
Hold on a second. I'll get it.
Oh, shit, what the hell happened here? That might be worth having a look around.
Another micro recorder.
Hey, you see the Rastafari
to you, boys? When I just fly too low with the coke and can't stick a few shots from his 30-yard shit.
Really? I missed that. It's not on our route.
I don't know, man. I checked with the CEO. That's what's on the books.
Damn it. It's not part of my route.
Yeah, no kidding. Me neither.
Whatever. I move you guys around all the time. I've got a specific set of stops I have to make. I've got time-sensitive tests I'm doing. Traps that have to be checked.
Hey, tell it to the CEO. I don't make the schedule, and I don't pick the rotations.
Yeah, but I do. Thanks for telling me.
Sure thing. No problem.
Nero injector. Just what the doctor ordered. Yeah, well, I guess you don't have to worry about your duty roster anymore, do you? Yeah, that's the stuff. was that sound? An ejector. Nero had all the good shit. Yeah. Focus. Gotta focus. Need this. Needed this. That should be it. Thank you. guess I'll come back later. Burn out these nests.
Sniper ambush on the road, damn it. God damn it, not now! What do you say now, huh? That asshole, I guess he won't be ambushing anyone else today. Let's see what I can do. That'll hold. Thank you.
I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Nero beacon inside the mine. Yeah. another Nero beacon inside the cave. Here it is. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
Field note 701. This is our second expedition into the High Desert Grotto cave system, designated Site 15. Following up on Dr. Black's research, we have confirmed the death of a large colony of Euderma maculatum, spotted bats. Estimated size of the colony to be 3,000 to 4,000. Subject specimens, in addition to the expected symptoms of striated musculature, varicose veins, and loss of fur, show multiple claw and teeth marks, broken wing membranes, neck, and limbs, consistent with the same late-stage aggressive behavior seen in other animal groups. Off the record, whatever the hell this infection is, it made an entire colony of bats tear itself to pieces. Sure, glad I wasn't there for that. Marking samples for the lab. I sure hope Dr. Black is wrong about this thing.
Yeah, Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Yeah, I hope they're wrong about that too, but I'm guessing not. Ooh, whoa. That'll do it. Push this truck out of the way.
That does it.
burn in hell.
Goddamn freaks. Green lights are good. Green lights are only good. Here we go. A micro recorder. Let's see. Says she mentioned they'd come through Marion Forks. Wonder where they all went. Yes, Nero ejector. An apple a day.